The teenager's initial 6-year term for planning to bomb two schools is increased to 8.